Go ahead.
Okay, this is a Rubin's tube. It's basically an equalizer.
Sorry, a what?
Rubin's tube.
Okay.
It's an equalizer made with fire. When there's no sound playing, the pressures inside of the gas in the tube and the pressures, the air pressure on the outside are equal, so we have a level playing. The way this works is that when sound is played through the speakers inside the tube, the pressure, the sound waves cause the pressure on the inside of the tube to increase, making the pressure on the inside higher than the pressure on the outside, causing the flames to rise, such as this. And when you play the sound, when you play a solid frequency, the way the flames will mold to shape the wave of the frequency.
And you're doing this with your iPad?
What?
You're doing this with your iPad?
Right, everything from my iPad.
Very cool. Perfect.
As you can see there, we have the physical wave of the sound. Like that.
That's
you
cool.
Can physically see the sound.
That is cool.
It's pretty cool, right?
Yes.
But, pretty cool. But, okay, it's great to just see the wave, but the really cool thing is what happens when you subject it to music.
Very cool.